This is how you hide Easter eggs.
Oh my gosh, what are the words?